शी इज द वन. नाउ देयर ऑल्सो द सेम प्रॉब्लम. इफ बोथ ऑफ देम आर ऑलराइट, शी इज ऑलराइट. बट इफ शी फाइंड्स एनी वन ऑफ देम गोइंग एस्ट्रे, शी थ्रो दैट पर्सन आउट एंड आउट एंड आउट. And the another person, if that person is attached with that person also, will be thrown out. So this business of falling in love, this nonsense that we have here, that you fall in love, but the word is all right because you fall really in love. There's a real falling happens. So what happens when you start falling in love? There's a kind of a maya of this Mahakali. And you just get infatuated, your ego get pampered or something like that, or you have certain ideas of a wife or something, and then you think, oh, that's the one for me. So in these cases only two things can happen. Either you can be lost completely because of your wife or your husband whom you adore and admire, and you're finished, I mean your personality is finished. Or else, the another thing which is even more serious is that that will completely break forever and hate each other. That's why they say that there's a love and hate relationship. How can love be hate? But it becomes. Because of this quality of the goddess, that she is on one side is extremely loving, extremely kind, extremely soft. She goes up to a point. And then she throws you on the other side. And that is why in these countries where people always fall in love, you see, they don't marry otherwise, unless and until they have fallen in love. In that, they cross all the maryadas also. In falling in love, they'll marry somebody who's already married, or they'll carry on with somebody who is not yet divorced, or also they will have marriages among themselves in the same household or something. All kinds of things they do. An old woman marries a young man, or a young old man marries a young girl, like that, all nonsensical things without any maryadas. And they do not stick together. They have no maryadas. So marriage is to create a maryada. Maryada of your behavior. And this is the maryada which if you do not keep, then this Mahakali gets into it. So first of all, one has to be collective. The ones who